اي بس هي حلاوتها ان مع حضرتك لوحدك كده مع ابو الهول. Good morning.
بعدين ايه؟
We'd like to thank Dr. Zahi Hawass for taking us for a tour around the Sphinx. Thank you, Dr. Zahi.
Thank you. You know these rooms that many people never really found the function of it. It was basis for statues of the god Osiris in the time of the New Kingdom. And there was also a statue underneath the chin of the Sphinx, dated to the reign of Ramses II. And you know, we found four tunnels inside the Sphinx. One behind the stela, and one behind the head goes down, and the third one in the back here, which was actually about 15 meters inside the Sphinx.
But do they lead anywhere?
No, just tunnels.
So they have a dead end.
Dead end. But inside there is pottery. Can date these tunnels to dynasty 26, about 500 BC.
So this is one of the tunnels?
This is one of the tunnels. Yes. And this is the wall that built by Thutmose the fourth to protect the Sphinx.
See, mud brick.
Yes, and he put at the end of that wall, he left 14 steles showing him worshipping many gods and goddesses. This is the drilling that I did under the Sphinx, proving that the Sphinx is a solid rock and a living rock, and there is nothing underneath. And this is the fourth tunnel that was opened in 1927 by Monsieur Barrès.
Okay, behind this, these bricks.
Yes. اوكي هتعمل ايه بقى بالحاجات دي؟
هحطها على النت بس هو هبعت لحضرتك لينك منها.
طيب.
شكرا دكتور زهي.
عفوا.
Thank you.